Thank you so much and welcome everyone to our International Dasi Sharing. We are so happy to be with all of you and to listen to your life experiences and your realizations and your feelings in bhakti. And I would like to ask our dear Prakashananda Prabhu to start. Maybe someone would like to introduce him, Kishori Didi or Jayananda Maharaj.
And maybe first I would like to introduce, how about this idea, Gurudev Jayananda Maharaj? Okay. Where are you, Prakashananda Prabhu? We need to see you.
Radhe Radhe. Prakashananda.
So, today, so first, 最初ちょっと紹介しますね。Today, we would like to introduce Prakashananda Prabhu. This is a suggestion from Jayananda Maharaj. Now, he serves Jayananda Maharaj nicely, very close relationship with Jayananda Maharaj and Sadhu Maharaj also. So, his realization and experience is very inspired us so much. So, anyway, I don't want to talk too much. Maybe from his behavior, we can feel very deep something. Jayananda Maharaj, some add, please, about him.
No, just to start it.
Okay. じゃあよろしくお願いします。Let's start. よしらで。
よしりらで。よろしくお願いします。プラカシャナンダです。よろしくお願いします。
My name is Prakasha Nanda. Nice to meet you.
今日は、グルデーブ、すいません。英語はできないので、日本語で喋りさせてもらいます。
グルデーブ、today I'm sorry, I'm not good English. That's why, can I talk in Japanese?
はい。今日は、ジャヤナナ・マハラージから、何か喋れるようにということで、機会をいただきました、皆さんありがとうございます。あまり
Jayananda Maharaj gave me occasion to talk something about me. Thank you very much, Gurudev Jayananda Maharaj.
リアライゼーションなんていうような、ことは話せないかと思うんですけども、バクティを始めて、今、ついこの間までブリンダーバンに行って、で来た、行かせていただいた中でバクティを、始めてで変わったことなんかまあ考える時間をいただいて今思い出してみたら結構あるななんていうふうに思っているのでいくつか、お話しさせていただきたいと思います。
Actually, I don't have so much realization, but just I came back from Vrindavan and I thought, what can I talk this time? Then something come to my heart. As much as I can, I would like to share with you.
まず鉄板ネタなんですけど、まず、なんでブリンダーバンに行ったかとか、言ったところからちょっと話したいと思います。
Maybe some of the devotees already knows this story, but first I would like to share why I came Vrindavan.
ブリンダーバンに行くきっかけは、ここに映ってるマーバクティ・ヒマゲリ先生が、やっているウェルの方でヨガを、朝ですね、ヨガを、やらせていただいて、通っていた、時に、時からなんですけど、
The first chance to meet Bhakti and know Vrindavan is to go to Bhakti Himagiri's yoga center. Name is Well.
で、 ウェルで、ジョーティッシュが流行った時期があってですね、そこで、キショリーさんに、鑑定をしてもらいました。
And in this yoga center, Well, Ma Bhakti Himagiri Didi's yoga center, at that time, many students liked Jyotish. Then I also got Jyotish from Kishori.
で、結果としてはラーフという時期が始まるということで、これから大変な時期になるねっていうことを、キショリさんから、伝えられました。
At that time, Kishori said, "You just started. You will start the season of laugh. This laugh means very hard time," she said.
で、ウェルでは、マハーマントラを歌ったりとかに、マントラに触れる機会はあったんですけど、初めてその時ですね、マントラを常に唱えるといいよっていうようなことを言われました。
In yoga center, Mabakti Himagi's place, I started to sing Maha Mantra in class. But in this Jyotish session, Kishori first time said, "You should chant Maha Mantra.Every moment.
はい、でセッションが終わって、キュリさんにマントラだけ唱えてればいいからって言って外に出たんですね。セッションの、外に出ました。
Then after this Jyotish session, we came out the room and Kishori said, "Just chant Maha Mantra. It's enough."
で本当にそれだけでいいんですかっていう話をしたら、
Then I asked, "Is this really enough?"
言ったら、一番いいのはブリンダーバンに行くのがいいんだよっていうふうに、サジェスションというか、水を向けられたような、話を受けたんですね。
Then she said, "Honestly, the best way is to go ブリンダーバン."
でその時に、ひまぎり先生が企画しているブリンダーバンのツアーの方は、定員が、満了し、定員がオーバーというか、定員が決まってたと。で、それを話したんですね。
And at that time, Ma Bhakti Himagiri Didi organized ブリンダーバンツアー、but it already seems like full seat.
うん。そしたら、キショリーさんが、他にも行く方法があるんでっていうふうに言ってくれて、じゃあ行ってみようかなっていうふうに、ちょっと、思うようになりました。
Then Kishori shared another, organized of this tour. Then I thought, okay, maybe I can go. I would like to go. This name is Vrindavan.
で、それが確か2018年の8月の末ですね。で、
Maybe this one in 2018 summer.
はい。で、7月の末ですね。ごめんなさい。7月の末ですね。で、ジャヤナンダ・マハラージがもう、インドに行く直前ぐらいのタイミングで、その話を受けました。
Maybe, sorry, this happened in 2018, last of June. At that time, almost Jayananda Maharaj was going to Vrindavan.
セッションでだいぶ脅されたせいかですね。Jayananda Maharaj と全然面識もないのに行くことをちょっと決めたような感じになってですね。
I felt a little bit fear about this session. Then I didn't have so much chance to meet Jayananda Maharaj, but somehow I already decided to go Vrindavan.
で、実はジャヤナンダ・マハラージとはその時まだ一回もお会いしたことがなくて。
Actually, I had never met.ジャーナンダ・マハラージ at that time.
で、渡航の前の、なんか対面クラスだったと思うんですけど、その前に15分ぐらい 歩きながらお会いして行ってもいいんじゃないって言われて行くことになりました。
First time I met Jananda Maharaj is before class. He was going to class on the way of classroom. We talked just 15 minutes. Then Jananda Maharaj recommended me, you can go Vrindavan.
はい。で、全然準備がないまま、ブリンダーバンに行かせてもらう機会をいただいて、ブリンダーバンに行くことになったんですけども。
Actually, I didn't have enough time to prepare to go Vrindavan, but anyway, I went to Vrindavan.
当時を知っている、キショリさんとか、ジャーナナ・マハラージ、ヒマギリ先生もそうだと思うんですけども、かなり高慢な、感じでですね、多分ブリンダンバには行けたはいいけども、やっぱり洗礼というか、試練なんですかね、テストをいただいたような感じで。
Maybe at that time, my Bhakti Himagiri Didi, Jananda Maharaj, Kishori knows who was I. And at that time, I had very high ego.Then, of course, I got heavy test from Vrindavan.
で、お名前をいただいた次の次の日だと思うんですね。11月の19日ですね、確か。
After I got Harinam initiation, maybe after two days after, maybe 19th November 2018.
で、バルシャナから、ラーダクンダに行くというパリキュラムを、に参加させていただいて、
I joined the Parikuram from Barushane to Radha Kunda.
で、バルシャナをお昼過ぎぐらいまで見て、で、ラーダクンダに移動してっていう、時間だったと思うんですけども。
Till noon time, we Parikuram.In Barushane, then after that we went to Radha Kunda.
で、今思うと慈悲でしかないんですけど、ラーダクンダで沐浴をして上がってきたらですね、日本に帰れない状態になりました。
Honestly, I understand it's mercy.But what happened at that time? After I got Sunana and took bath in Radha Kunda, I had a situation that I couldn't go back Japan.
朝に、貴重品を全部持ってと言って、言われてですね、お金、カード、スマホ、で、なぜか知らないけど、パスポートをバッグに入れて、そのパリキュラムに参加しました。
At that morning, I heard you should keep your important things. Then I kept somehow my money and iPhone, smartphone, and somehow I kept my passport also in my bag.
で、その貴重品を見ていただいた方もいたんですけど、沐浴から上がったら、そのバッグがなくなっていたと。
Then, one lady, kept nicely my bag while I got Sunana and takes bath. But after I came back from take bath, then my bag was lost.
まあ、今だから正直に言えるんですけど、当時はなんでそんなことになってんだろうとか、そもそもなんで持ってったのかもよくわからないんですけど。
Honestly, now I can say, I don't know why I bring this kind of things to Radha Kunda.
そこからなんか、なんでしょうね、たくさんの方々の、助けを得て、まあ、帰ってくることにはなったんですが。
And after that, many people and devotees helped me, then somehow I could come back Japan.
正直に、やっぱり、まあ今も言いましたけど、なんでこうなったのかがよくわからないと。
But honestly, I couldn't understand why it happened.
で、寺院に戻るまでの間、警察に書類を書きに行ったり。
Before I went back Mandir, I have to go, I had to go police to make documents.
そこでは、日本語しか使えない僕が皆さんの助けを得ながら英語で、しかもレポートはヒンディーで書かれてたりとか、なんかそんなことをしていただきながら、とりあえず寺院に帰ってきました。
You know, I couldn't speak English, but some devotee can help to explain in English to make document, and especially this document was written in Hindi, like this very curious situation.
まあ、寺院の方に帰ってきたらやっぱりいろんなことが、あって、なんでそうなってんだっていうふうに、まあ、寺院の運営の方もおっしゃると思うんですけども、そんな、わちゃわちゃした状態になりましてですね、まあ、とにかく返すにはどうしたらいいとかっていろいろ考えていただいたというような状態になりました。
Then I came back Mandir, maybe leaders of Mandir seriously had to think how to for him to return Japan. Very confusion happened in Mandir.
で、まあ、最終的には、帰れるように、なったんですけど、結局一週間、予定よりも長くブリンダーバンに滞在できるという慈悲をいただいて、
Finally, I could come back Japan, but maybe it's mercy I can extend stay in ブリンダーバン one week more.
今だったら喜んで滞在するんですけど、当時はとりあえず一回は返してくれと、グルデーブに、泣きついたのを思い出しました、今日。
I remember now, at that time, anyway, I would like to return Japan as soon as possible. I cry to Jananda Maharaj, but maybe now I happily accept at this, but at that time, I had some shock. I have to go back to Japan, I felt it.
ね。で、そこから、まあ、日本に、帰る日の直前まで、実はビザが降りなくて。
And about visa to go back to Japan, the day before, my plan to go back to Japan. At that time, still visa didn't come.The day before to go back.
日本に帰る便が、夕方、まあ、夜8時とか9時とかの便だったんですけど、寺院を出るのが1時に出なきゃいけないと。
なんだけども。My flight time was 9 PM, means I have to leave Mandir maybe 1 PM or something like that.
それでも11時になっても、ビザが降りてこなかったと。
But still, 11 AM, I couldn't get a visa at that day.
で、諦めかけたときに、サドゥマハラージが、キショリーさんに、もう一度チェックしろと。
Then, I already felt, oh, this time I cannot go back to Japan. Then,At that time, Sadhu Maharaj said, Kishori, you should check again.
それが確か11時30分か40分ぐらいだったと思うんですけども。
Maybe at that time, 11:30 or 11:40?
さっき、その時のことをそのまま言うと、キショリーさんは、さっきもチェックしたんですよって言って、しぶしぶのように、メールをチェックしてくれました。
Honestly, at that time, Kishori said, I checked just before. Then, she don't feel well, but anyway, seems like she checked again.
うん。そしたら、ビザが届いてたと言って、その時に人中の方が喜んでくれたって言った時に、初めて、なんでしょうね。ああ、ブリンダーバンってこういうところなんだなっていう、すごくこう愛の溢れるところだなっていうのを一番初めに感じた瞬間でした。
Then, at that time, we found the mail to get visa. Then, all Mandir, become happy. And it means, so for me,first time, oh, Vrindavan, what is Vrindavan? I really felt in this moment.
うん。その時は確かスニーティーさんも、今映ってるチャバナさんも、いたと思うので、わかると思うんですけど、すごいなんか、喜んでもらったのを覚えています。
At that time, Kishori, sorry, スニーティーディディ also, チャバナディディ also were there. That's why maybe both of you also remember what happened at that time.
うん。
Pretty Didi, do you remember? Did you remember? Yeah.
で、そんな風にして日本に帰ってきて、
Like this, I came back to Japan.
バクティを始めていくことに、だんだんなっていったっていうような、出だしでバクティを始めてきました。
Then slowly, slowly, I started back to.
日本に帰ったら僕がいない間に転勤が決まっていて
After I came back Japan in my company the place to work is changed was changed
でバクティをしようと思ってたのになんて思っていたらそんな感じだったんですけど行った先は地元宮城ってところなんですが宮城ってところでもやっぱり、ウェルさんの方の、ヨガのクラスがあって、そこで少しずつ、バクティをやれるような環境を整えていってもらったような気がします。
Before, I lived in Tokyo, near Bhakti Himagiri Didi's place. But when I came back to Japan, I have to change the place to live.This name is Miyagi. Miyagi is my hometown. Actually, in Miyagi, Ma Bhakti Didi also have class, some class. Then I made base of Bhakti in my hometown also.
そこから少しずつ少しずつグルデーブ、ジャイナンダ・マハラージのご奉仕を通して、バクティというものに触れていきながら、一年ぐらい宮城で、生活をしてまた東京に戻ってきました。
And after one year, I started Bhakti slowly, slowly.、By the mercy of Jnana Maharaj, I started little seva for him. Then I came back Tokyo again.
で、その間に、学んだことは、奉仕をしないとグルデーブのそばに行けないんだなっていうのをすごい感じた1年間でしたね。
What I felt that in this one year, without serve of Gurudev, we cannot continue bhakti. This was my realization.
で、そんな風に、やりながら、何かあればグルデーブ、ジャイナナマハラージに、何かさ、奉仕をさせてくださいというようなことを言っていたら、グルデーブの近くで奉仕ができる機会が少しずつ増えてきました。
After that, I always said, if you need anything, please call me. Then, slowly, slowly, I got occasion to serve near ジャイナナマハラージ。
で、 まあ、そんなことがあって、今、ジャヤランダ・マハラージの、お宅に住んで、まあ、お世話できているとは思わないんですけども、一緒に住んでご奉仕させていただけるように今なってきたなと。
And now what happened? I live the same house of Jayananda Maharaj to serve him. But honestly, I couldn't say I serve, but I try to serve him. This is now my situation.
で、日本からブリンダーバンに行く方は、ご存知だと思うんですけども、ラーダモハンへ手紙を書きましょうというのをやっています。
So, almost all Japanese devotee knows we have one program, Letter for Radha Mohan.
で、2019年にブリンダーバンに来た際の手紙が、実はこの間手元に届きました。2年越しで。
Actually, in 2019, I wrote one letter for Radha Mohan. Then, recently, I received this letter.
ちょっと恥ずかしいんですけど、その中には、グルデーブのそばでご奉仕したいっていう願いを、私書いたんですね。
In this letter, I wrote, I would like to serve Gurudev very close.
ラーダはなんかその願いを聞き取れ、届けてくれて、今、グルデーブのそばで、こう、奉仕ができているんだなっていうのが、今回、このブリンダーバに行く前のリアライゼーションでした。
This was my realization just before I come to Vrindavan this time. So, Radharani fulfilled my desire.
まあ、願いが叶うというか、思うっていうことがすごい大切なんだなっていうのをすごい、感じている。今すごい感じています。
Now, I strongly feel to desire, have a wish is very important.
他には、ちょっと話は変わっちゃうんですけど、2020年ですかね。2020年のビアーサプージャー。サデマハラージのビアーサプージャー。
So, another story I would like to share.In 2020, Vyasa Puja Day of Sadhu Maharaj.
久しぶりにグルデーブ、サドゥマハラージとズームで会話をする機会をいただいたときに。
I talked with Sadhu Maharaj by Zoom online.
サドゥマハラージが僕の名前を呼んでくれたんですね。
サドゥマハラージ?Kindly called my name.
なぜか知らないんですけど、その時からサドゥマハラージがずっと僕のハートの中にいるっていうのが今のリアライゼーションです。
I don't know why, but after this occasion, always サドゥマハラージ is in my heart.
理由はわからないです。わからないですけど。
I don't know reason, but.
毎日考えるし。
Every day I think about him.
英語でちゃんと喋りたいと思うし。
I really feel I would like to talk with him in English.
とにかく、なんでしょうね。そばにいるのを感じます。
Anyway, I feel he's very close with me.
なんか取り留めもないですけど、なんか私が、なんでしょう、バクティをやって、感じているリアライゼーションっていうか、話はこんな感じです。
Maybe it's not enough, but this is my best to share what I feel after I start. bhakti.
あの、ラーダ、クンダに行って、沐浴して、すべて一度は取られた感じになりましたけど、なんかそこからスタートしたんだなって。
So, when I got to Snana in Radha Kunda, at that time, everything was stolen. But means at that time, this is my real started point.
なので、なんでしょう。今回もラーダクンダに行けた、もう取られた場所なのに多分普通だったら行きたくないと思うんだけど、行きたくて行きたくてしょうがなかったです。
Normally, the place I lost everything. Normally, I don't want to go. But this Radha Kunda is very attractive. I wanted to go again and again.
で、その時、のこととかもやっぱり思い出したり、寺院の方がやってくれたことをまた思い出したり、ジャヤナンダ・マハラージもあの、サドゥ・マハラージに言われて、一日中ラーダ・クンダでパスポートを探してくれたりとかっていう、その、なんでしょう、奉仕とか聖馬、グルに従うっていうのを、初めから見せてもらってたんだなって改めて思いました。
So now I remember what happened at that time. So, Jayananda Maharaji went to Radha Kunda full day because Sadhu Maharaji suggested to him he should go to search his passport. Like this, from his behavior and devotee's behavior, it's already showed what is devotional life.
いつかあのジャーナナ・マハラジのようなあのような行動が取れるように、これからも頑張っていきたいと思います。ありがとうございました。
I hope one day I would like to do behavior like a ジャーナナ・マハラジ and I keep my effort. Thank you very much, Radhe Radhe
So I want to little and I think 2018 maybe. And at that time, I was supposed to visit Rishikesh with Mangala Arati.
Prakashananda san, 日本語聞けてますか今同時で。あ、じゃあ、sorry, Japanese translation on same channel for Prakashananda ji. Thank you.そう、2018年その時は実はマンガララティさんと一緒に私はリシケシに行く予定をしていました。
Then プラカシャナンダのパスポートはストールン。
そしたらプラカシャナンダさんのパスポートが盗まれてしまって。
Then, so Gurudev and all other devotees help him, try to help him.
Gurudev や他のデボーティーみんなが彼を助けようとしていました。
And then also Gurudev,was suggesting me, I think you should take care of him.
で、その当時、グルデーブが私に指示したんだと思います。お前が面倒を見ろと。
So, I tried to find out passport. Also, I went to embassy. And...
ですから、パスポートを探しに出かけたり、大使館にも一緒に行ったりしましたし。
So, I canceled my trip to go to Rishikesh.And I asked Jori to go to Rishikesh with Mangalarati Didi.
So, Mangalarati さんと一緒にリシケシに行く予定だったんですけれども、その予定もキャンセルをしたんです。
So, and at the time, actually, from beginning, Prakashananda was little bit puffed up.
で、まあ実際、その当時、Prakashananda さんは少し高慢だったところがあるのも事実です。
Sometimes we say,During parikram, so please take care of your glass because monkey may stole your glass.
で、あの、ブリンダーバンのパリキラムをしてた時のことなんですけれども、私たちは言ってたんですね。あの、プラカシャナンダさんに、メガネ気をつけてくださいね。
No problem, because I have more glass. I have 2-3 more glass. So I don't care.
そしたら言ったんです。いや、私2個3個メガネありますから気にしませんよと。
Then I don't know. Maybe her glass may be stolen. And then, but finally, passport was stolen.
で、多分メガネも盗まれたんだと思います。Yes, I remember. He was stolen. Then immediately he changed new glass. Then he's smiling. No problem. Then finally it happened. 実際盗まれたんですけど、そしたらついにはパスポートも取られたんです。
I think Radha Mohan not only take passport, but also his false ego.
ですから私は思います。パスポートを彼は盗まれただけではなくて、彼の偽の自我もすべてラダクンナが盗んでくれたんだと。
So we are fortunate enough to, you know, associate with Pragashananda Swami very closely.
で私たちは幸運にもこのようなプラカシャナンダさんと大変近い交際を得ることができています。
So I ask him, you know, about his life story.
ですので彼の人生についていろいろと尋ねることがあります。
Like a family member, a wife, what are you doing?
何をしているのかとか。
So I just try to serve him just to.Just for to say, just to please Vaishnava.
そう。ですから、彼に言っているのは、彼に何を今しようとしているかというと、ただ Vaishnava を喜ばせるということをしようとしています。
So then, after we go back to Japan, and I forget many things.
で日本に戻ってから、まあ、いろんなことを忘れてしまったんですけれども。
And maybe I don't know, after 1 year later or maybe 1.5 years later, Prakashan sometimes we met and sometimes maybe send mail or something.、
まあ、1年ぐらいして、まあ、その間に何度かお会いしたか、まあ、もしくは何回かメールを交わしたことはあったかと思います。
So his desire is, oh, I want to stay.Near your house and to serve you.
で、そうしたらプラカシャナンダさんの望みは、私のそばに行って、で、私に使いたいということでした。
So, and we say, oh, please make some kind of some bookshelf something.
で、それで私は言ったんです。うちにちょっと本棚を作ってくれませんかと。
Also, Karabati want to make something.
で、カラバティさんも家のところに何か作ってもらいたいものがその当時ありまして。
So, and he came to our house.
で、彼がうちに来てくれたんです。
And he did, you know, nice job.
じゃあ、いい仕事してくれまして。
And Karabati also pleased him.
で、カラバティも彼に喜んだんです。
One day,Karabati made one dish is 何でしたっけ誰は
何作ってくれました
あコフタ
あ
Karabati made kofta for him
で
made kofta like you know big bag maybe two big bag I've surprised Karabati what are you doing
でカラバティが彼にコフタを作ったんです。でも、そのコフタがもう大量で、大パック2つで、僕はびっくりしまして、カラバティ何作ってんだと。
So, カラバティ told us, no, he's single man. So, we don't know what he's eating.
で、カラバティが言ったんです。彼は、一人暮らしだから、何食べてるかわかんないじゃない。
So if he bring many prasa.
だからもし、いっぱい持って帰るんだったら。
So he can enjoy and he does not need to eat another nonsense thing.
彼食べるの楽しんでくれて他の変なもの食べなくて済むでしょうと。
So Karabati, Karabati got very sick.
で、その後、カラバティさん、カラバティが、重篤病気になりまして。
the doctor gave us some sentence, so she may live more, maybe a few months maximum.
多分余命数ヶ月と医者に宣告されました。
So sometimes he come to see us and help us also.
で、彼は時々うちにやってきて、お世話をしてくれる、お手伝いしてくれるようになりました。
So, and, last day of Karabati.
で、カラマティさんが肉体を離れる前の日で。
Just, I think, last night.
うん、おそらく、前の晩だと思います。
So, he stay with us.
で、その最後の夜、彼は私たちの家に一緒にいてくれたんです。
So, I was always with Karabati, but many problems was there.
で、私は常にカラバティと一緒にいましたけれども、まあ、いろいろ大変な時も、こともありました。
Because after 30 minutes, after one hour, she called me, Hey, Jayananda, Jayananda.
もう30分おきとか1時間おきにジャーナンダさん、ジャーナンダさんと呼ぶからです。
I need water. I want to go to, you know, bathroom. I, you know, that, no, I want to, actually not the bathroom. At that time, she has a kind of, what is it? おむつなんていうのかな?
Pampas.
So I have to change, you know, change the pampas, you know, many times. Sometimes she need medicine.Sometimes she say, oh, I need this one, oh, I'm feeling not good, you know. So after 30 minutes, I get up.
30分おきにお水が欲しいのとか、おむつ替えてとか、薬飲ませて、まあ、その時ごとに、その都度に起こされていたので大変だったんです。
And then daytime, many devotees visit her.
で、日中はたくさんのデボーティーたちが彼女を訪問してました。
Not only old devotee, also new devotee.
古いデボティだけじゃなくて、新しいデボティ、初めての人も来ていました。
So if new devotee come, especially first comer, I have to take care of them.
で、初めての人が来たのであれば、もちろんそれなりにお話を聞く必要もありました。
So I could not sleep night. I could not sleep daytime.
ということは夜も眠れませんでしたし、昼も眠る時間がなかったんです。
So I ask some devotee, so please let me sleep a few hours.
だから何人かの人にお願いしたんです。デボティにお願いしたんです。数時間でいいからちょっと眠れる時間作らせてほしいと。
Then Prakashananda Pad, okay, I can sleep also. He also slept. Kishori also slept. Other devotee also slept.
ですので、夜、プラカシャナンダさん泊まりに来てくれました。キショーリーも泊まりに来てくれましたし、他の何人かのデボーティーも泊まりに来て助けてくれました。
So, プラカシャナンダ tried to serve Karabati.
で、プラカシャナンダさんもサーバティさんに使いようとしてくれました。
I remember last night.
で、肉体離れる最後の夜なんですけれども。
So, プラカシャナンダ tried to, you know, get up.In a midnight, try to serve her, but that service not enough for her.
で、真夜中に起きて、なんとかお世話をしようとするんだけれども、彼女は満足しないんです。
So she called me.
で、彼女は私を呼ぶんです。
Twice, three times.
2回も3回も。
So I have to go to see her.
うん、ということは呼ばれた私は会いに行かないといけない。
And then if I go,She's a little, you know, calm.
で、行けば彼女は少し穏やかになるんですが。
And give medicine.
で、薬をあげたり。
So at that time, I think Prakashananda Prabhu see many reality.
で、その時にPrakashananda Prabhuは、まあ、たくさんの、まあ、本当に起こってたことを見てくださっていたと思います。
So、I also,I honestly, I try to show everything whoever come to us.
で、私は正直に誰が来ようとも、まあ、本当のことをありのままに見せようとしていました。
I try to show devotee how to die, how to take care of devotee.
で、デボーティに何を見せようとしていたかというと、どのようにデボーティをお世話するか、で、またどのようにデボーティというような肉体を離れていくのかというのを見せようとしていたんです。
So this is a very tough job.
本当に大変なことでした。
So, finally, so Karabati left her body.
で、最終的に彼女は肉体を離れまして。
Quite auspicious way.
非常に貴重な離れ方でした。
So, and, I was very much tired and shocked also.
私は非常に疲れていましたし、大変大きなショックを受けていました。
Of course, shock is not maybe not enough.
まあ、ショックというのは十分ではないかもしれませんが。
Because I already know the reality.
多分ショックというのは適切ではないかもしれません。真実を知っているからです。
But at that time, I have very less sleep.
でもその当時は本当にもう睡眠不足で。
I usually I slept many years I sleep just 3 hours, 4 hours.
でまあ数年にわたって3-4時間ぐらい毎日睡眠をとっていたんですが。
But this time is very tough.
で、まあ、それに慣れていたとはいえ、その当時は本当に大変だったんです。
Because every 30 minutes I get up and then I sleep again get up.
30分おきに起こされ、寝たと思ったらまた起こされ。
So anyway, so at that time my body was very, very, very tired. Also my mind is maybe very tired.
ですから、もう体は疲れていましたし、気持ち的にも本当に疲れていました。
So after a few weeks later, I could not walk properly.
ですから、このしばらくの間、数ヶ月の間、もう本当に私はゆっくり休むことができなくて。
And then, one day Pragasana Prabhu told me,
で、ある日、プラカシャナンダさんが私におっしゃってくださったことがあります。
I want to stay with you.
私、あなたと一緒にいたいですと。
Because at that time, Karabati is gone, and one devotee, Krishna Das, was staying with me. Because he's like son, my disciple, like our disciple, he's like son.
で、その当時、カラバティさんがこのように肉体を離れ、で、あとは一緒にいたのはクリシュナダース、まあ息子のようなものなのでクリシュナダースがその時一緒にいましたが、
また also he told me, oh, also I want to go back to my parents' house.
で、そのクリシュナダースも、sorry, could you say again?
So, he, like he want to, Krishna also want to go back to mother's house.
I see.ですので、そのクリシュナダースも、実家、お母さんのところに帰りたいとその当時言い出していました。
Okay, you can go back.
って言ったんです。うん、わかった、帰っていいよと。
So, and if you like, you can come back.
で、もし、戻ってきたかったら戻ってきたらいいと言いました。
So, I became alone in my house.
で、このようにして私は、一人暮らしになったんです。
So, also,Many devotees visiting me.
で、まあ、多くのデボーティーがうちを訪ねてくれました。
But honestly, so I don't feel to cook my, you know, cook, I don't feel to cook for myself.
でも、自分のために料理を作ろうという気持ちに正直なれなくて。
So some devotees help me.
ですから、何人かデボーティーの人が、助けてくれました。
And Prakashan said, oh, I want to live with you, serve with you.
そしたら Prakashananda さんがあなたと一緒に住みたいです。あなたに使いたいですとおっしゃってくださったんです。
So this is little bit I'm amazing.
で、これはちょっと私は驚きまして。
But I think this is good for me, also it is good for him.
って思ったんです。まあ、私にとってもいいことだし、彼にとってもいいことではないか。
So, I accept his proposal.
ですので、私は彼の提案を受け入れました。
So, and he kindly served me as much as he could.
して、彼は親切に彼のできる範囲で私に仕えてくれています。
Also some other devotee also serving me.
で、もちろん他のデボーティーの人たちも私に仕えてくれています。
So, all things begin that his passport was stolen.
まあ、すべての始まりは彼のパスポートが盗まれたところからです。
So, we could learn sometimes, like a stolen, the passport was stolen. This is not a good story for material thinking.
物質的に考えればパスポートが盗まれるなんていい話ではないです。
But spiritually speaking, it is great mercy.
でも、スピリチュアルな面から言えばこれは大変大きな慈悲であると言えます。
So, someone other, he get the mercy from other Vaishnavas and Sadhu Maharaj. So he could realize, oh, what is important thing for spiritual life.
で、このようにして、プラカシャナンダさんは、サドゥ・マハラージや他の献身者の方々から、何がスピリチュアルな生き方において重要なことなのかを学ばれました。
As far as I know, serving Vaishnava, serving Gurudev is highest seva.
で、まずは、このグルデーブに仕えること、バイシナバに仕えることが最も重要であるということです。
If please グルデーブ、if please バイシナバ、all, everything come true, everything happening, no problem.
もしグルデーブ、またはバイシナバを喜ばせたのであれば、すべて問題なく、すべてがやってくると。
So, I,appreciate his seva and I pray he can advance more and more to please Gurudev and please Radha more.
で、私は彼の奉仕に喜んでいます。ので、彼がさらにアドバンスされることを祈っています。それは、よりグルデーブを喜ばせるために、ラーダモーハを喜ばせるために。
Thank you very much.
ありがとうございました。
Thank you so much for this heart-touching stories of your lives and how you develop a relationship. I think this is the most important thing.
プラカシャナンダさん、ありがとうございました。あなたの話すごく心に響きまして、どのように関係性を育むのかということを改めて感じています。
And how we are growing together often through the most difficult times of our lives.
で、そして、やっぱり私たちが成長するときというのは、特に最も大変困難だときに成長していくんだということを感じています。
Because the good times are easier than the bad times, right? Or the so-called bad times. And we like to be always in the good times, but looking in our lives back,We realize that, wow, when it was really tough, then I learned the most.
で、まあ通常私たちは楽な時とかいい時というのを好むんですけれども、でもよくよく振り返ってみると、大変だった時期、悪かった時期こそ本当にたくさんのことを学んだと振り返れば思うものです。
When it becomes really difficult, then the relationships become really deep.
ね、本当に大変な時を一緒に過ごすからこそ関係性がより深くなります。
So also thank you, Prakashananda Prabhu and Jayananda Maharaj for sharing your beautiful relation, Leelas. Let's say like this, how we are growing together in the most difficult times and that this is most merciful that we can develop our feelings.In this time, and then remembering this, our feelings grow now also.
で、今回ジャーナンダマハライとプラカシャナンダさんのその大変だった時期をどのように過ごしてきたかというリーダーをシェアしてくださったことに大変感謝を申し上げます。そのようにして気持ちが育まれるということをまた改めて感じさせていただきました。
ありがとうございました。ジャイシーラーデ。
ジャイシーラーデ。
ジャイシーラーデ。ありがとうございます。
Really amazing how the most difficult times in our lives become the most merciful realizations are happening.
最も人生が大変な時にこそ、本当に深い悟りが来るんだということを改めて感じました。
And how we need each other, you know, it's not only that the older ones or the more mature devotees, they got everything together. We need each other, we need to help and love and serve each other in all circumstances.
ね熟達している、熟練しているデボーティーとか、より経験の深い人だけが必要ということではなくて、すべての人が必要なんです。そのようにして、お互いに助け合って、使い合っていく。で、いろんな環境の中で、それぞれに応じて動いていくことの大切さも改めて感じます。
And then Srimati Radhika is so happy, Gurudev is so happy, all the Vaishnavas are so happy, and then some mercy can happen.
でそのようにお互いに助け合っていくことでシリマティラリカがグルデーブが喜んでいくとすべての慈悲が降りてきます。
So beautiful.
大変美しいお話でした。
I remember also that time and I was just like really amazed at how Jainanda Maharaj was taking so nice care of Prakashananda and everyone was serving, you know, like.Without any selfish desire.
で、その当時のことを思い出します。で、ジャーナンダ・マハラージが本当にプラカシャナンダさんのことをよく面倒を見ていたし、人の人たちがもう自分のことを顧みずに一生懸命助けていたのを思い出します。
When we get this feeling, we have a, like a glimpse of unconditional love.
で、そのような気持ちを私たちが持つとどうなるかというと、その理由のない、いわれのない愛の手足になっていくということになります。
And we want to respond, we want to, you know, we want to react, and I, as I feel, Prakashananda, also you also want to give this unconditional love to Kalavati and serving her in this way, and it has created a big bond between all of you.
ですから、そのような経験を受けたからこそ、カラバティさんに対しても無条件の愛を注げたくなったのでしょうし、あなたにとって大きな、まあ、受け皿というか池のような、そういったものを育んだことになったのでしょう。
Thank you for sharing this intimate times of your life where you all were vulnerable, right? You were like not in a very easy times of your life.
本当に人生で大変だった経験でまた非常に内密なお話を今回シェアしてくださったことに心から感謝を申し上げます。
Somehow these vulnerable times, these very sensitive times, they make the greatest mercy happen. It's always amazing.
本当に大変で苦しい時にこそ大きな慈悲が本当に起こるんだということを改めて感じます。
Thank you. Anybody else would like to share on this?
確かに何かこの話についてシェアしたい方がいらっしゃいますか？
You want to share? You want to share?
So then we will see if somebody else is there who wants to share something special that happened to them also. It's Govinda Mohini from Russia, but I don't know if she's there.
On the side, the arrow, the blue arrow. No, I am going to search.
No, she's not there.
No, she's not there. So then, is anybody there spontaneously would like to share something today? It's not that is all every time completely planned. We like to also listen to someone who is just now inspired to share something with all of us. Can I inspire anybody to share something right now? Open that child of my bed.
We have maybe Madan Gopal is there.
Somebody. Yes, are are, my dears. Yes, in the moment, I like to share first a little bit, maybe in English, or maybe Suniti can translate, then in English when I don't have these words. In the moment, we work in Switzerland with three devotees from Anandadham, from Krishna Chanta's place, and it's very nice. We make with these people with handicap in the moment. We have this project, 10 days. We make the ceremony for Christmas and New Year. And we make every morning with these people with handicap, the arati, and it's very nice. They like, and I give the incense to these people. Many of them don't know Krishna and Radha, and I have a small picture. And every morning we make this arati, and people with handicap can do this small seva with the incense. Yes, and it's also nice. I hope in future many devotees can maybe make some small shops, and it's a very nice idea what we do four times in the year with many devotees. And yes, and another thing is we started this year this new ashram project with Gurudev's blessings in the near from Krishna Chandra's place, and in the moment many devotees help Krishna Chandra to finish this small kutir in the mountains near to Italy. And it's also nice in the moment, last week Krishna Chandra lived with us and three, four devotees help. And in the day, Krishna Chandra make this this new small kutir. And in the evening, they all come back and we eat prasadam, have small programs. It's also very nice. And we hope we can inspire many devotees more to have more sangha, especially in Switzerland, also Germany, Austria, why in the moment it's not so much program. And for that, I think it's very, very important. We have so much as possible sangha. Yesterday, Kalindi did visit us. And it's also nice when we have small appointments together. I think it's the best medicine in this crazy world in the moment. And I hope also when some people like to come to Switzerland or have no idea to go, maybe in holiday, maybe we can arrange something. We have a small house in the mountains nearby Krishna Chandra. We have 16 beds, and maybe we like to make every day kirtan, arati, and maybe it's nice we can make something for the people, especially in Europe. And we hear from Jayananda Prabhu, he like to come in May. We are very happy to see him and many of you. Yes, and this is sort of the moment.
Madana Paraji, Rade Rade. Sorry, yes. We need a translation. Could you give space for translators?
Oh, sorry. Oh. Yes, of course.
No,
yes.
Sorry. Thank you. I feel your emotion. Yes. Sorry to interrupt.
Yes.
Thank you. Very nice story.
Oh. bus.
Sorry, you like to translate something?
No. Now translator channel is going on. So just a small cut, then translator can translate.
Okay.
Just small makes please. Thank you.
Yes, the first part in the moment I work with Free Devotees Together in a project with people with handicap. And it's so nice. Every morning we do with these people with handicap, a rati, make small ceremony, and they're very happy of this. And 2-3 years ago, we make the same with Gaura Chandra. Maybe when you visit him, you can ask him for this idea what we do in this project for these people from this institution with handicap. They can tell maybe you more from these feelings.
Ja, genau. Einfach nur ein paar Sekunden dazwischen, damit sie das übersetzen können.
Gut, jetzt habe ich es verstanden. Yes, okay, sorry. Yes. And we started this project in Switzerland. We are connected very much with Krishna Chandra. And we are very inspired from the Italian Sangha in Terni, from Ramananda and Sanatani. They have a very nice example, and we like to go every year for some days or weeks. And in Italy, now by Assisi, nearby Rome, is this very beautiful Sangha for my God brothers and sisters. And they have a so nice project now in a small village. There live now 20 devotees in this very small town. And it's so nice in this Sangha in Italy. It's a family style. Every week they meet 2-3 times. Someone they have classes from sadhus, from Vrindavan. It's a very nice example, and we hope in some years we can make the same in Switzerland. And we hope maybe it's also a very nice idea. Many old Vaishnavas devotees stay alone at home, they're old. And we hope maybe it's also possible we can make something young devotees look and protect older one. Maybe in future when we are more devotees, we can do something. Why in the moment in Europe, I don't know, some places for older devotees. Especially in the moment, many devotees say, when I'm old, I'm sick, I like to go with the last flight to Vrindavan. In this crazy time, it's not so easy, and many old devotees don't like now, maybe in this crazy situation, then to go to Vrindavan. For that is very important. We have good places also in the Owen country. And another inspiration is, we don't know how it's going in future, also with my dear Gurudev Sadhu Maharaj, when he goes once from this planet. It's very, very important. The God brothers and sisters are very close, very good, connected and organized for that we can go all the way on this vision from Gurudev Sadhu Maharaj. We are a very good family to start, and I think we must make more for this, that we are more connected in future. Especially in the moment when we cannot go easy, everybody, to Vrindavan. And we are very happy Jayananda who comes next year to Europe. Is very nice, and we are more connected all to the Japanese devotees. And when I see the videos from the very nice sanghas in Japanese, I'm very touched in my heart. When somewhere inspired or have questions to the project in Europe or Switzerland or Italy, can ask or share, please. And I'm also very happy Suniti and Gora make so nice thing in Germany. It's very nice. We need more from these examples.
It makes a lot of fun. It's only because of this. We like to live in fun, enjoy. So, for me, there is one place in this world where we can cook shelter in these days of stressing. Yeah? And this is a very powerful place. And we're sitting in the heart of this place. This is the kingdom of the Queen of Vrindavan. She is the most powerful lady who can who can give shelter to all of us, right?
Yes, it is true, yes.
Love is the way. This is
yes.
What I see here in this ashram also. And that is so much fun and yes. It's only enjoyment that we practice as. No?
Rabbi. Yes, and it's very nice when you can bring these good feelings back to Europe. We need this very.
Yeah, let's see. How long it will stay with me, but I have a good feeling.
Yes.
I also. I'm looking forward to see you.
I'm so happy.
Oh,
I cannot describe this.
I was very happy, Jayananda Prabhu. I heard this from Suniti. I was very, like, crying, very emotional. This is my medicine for the next months, to wait of you.
Ah.
And we are waiting for you, Madan Gopal.
Yes.
So nice. Yeah.
We have 15, 16 beds. Maybe we have a land. Somewhere can come with camping. I hope we can make a big program. And as Krishna Chandra is very happy when you come to the mountain. Maybe we can go together upstairs, Jayananda Prabhu. And once this year I visit Vajranath Prabhu, this place, after he goes to Krishna Chandra's place, only 2 hours climbing up. And Vajranath Prabhu say, we are the base camp for Mananda Dham.
Wow.
So that is good, Jayananda Prabhu. You come first in the base camp, but then we go up together. The small Himalaya ashram in Europe.
Yeah.
We always think that Krishna is the most powerful and gives the most shelter. But here in Vrindavan, we can we get another position, right? Perspective. There is one behind Krishna who gives him the power, who empowered him. And this is an experience is so beautiful, and to stay here and get it, it's most beautiful, and it makes you so stable inside, right? If you stay in a place like Vrindavan and you get this shelter of Radhika, this is the best you can get. So come to Vrindavan.
Jai ho!
Was such a nice. We're missing you, Jayananda, and all your sweet Japanese maidservants.
We miss you very much. We miss you, Gurudev.
Yeah. We are in deep separation. Yeah.
Radhe.
One day we have to go to Japan, Suniti.
Sure.
Arigato gozaimasu.
Arigato.
Arigato.
You see, Suniti is perfect Japanese, so no problem.
Now Suniti has many students here.
Yes.
We have mercy. Wow. They are really good, you know, Jayananda. They are very good. I don't know how they can learn so quickly. For me, it took so many years, and they are quickly learning all the bhajans.
By your mercy. By Gurudev's mercy.
Yes, Japan wants to grow in bhakti. They are all very eager. They are growing in the full eagerness of they want more mercy and more mercy and more connection.
Not satiated.
Yes, they are never satiated, never satisfied. They always want more. Yesterday we had one class, but the internet was cut, and they were very sad. They want to have more.
Oh, Swiss weather is snowing, huh? Is snowing in the Swiss? Ja, zeig mal. Wie es bei euch ausschaut.
Japan also snowing.
Oh, Japan
also snowing.
Parachandrayali.
Oh, no snow.
Yes, north part of Japan, they are snowing. especially.
Ah, look, the mountains.
Ah, the mountains and Swiss.
Yeah.
Yes, we are nearby the Schwabenalb. This week we visit the Schwabenalb to Passadini and we make there a very nice kirtan. Yes.
Oh, wow. And
tomorrow we go to Kalindididi with all the group, with these people with handicap. Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Where is Kalindi?
Kalindi, she was yesterday here. She's very fine. Yes, wow. She's near, 1 hour from here.
Wow.
Yes. So.
Yes, we're missing all of them. Not seen so long time.
Jago.
It's my trick. That's me. Wow, big place.
Yes. Maybe this house is nice. I have 14 beds, very cheap. I speak yesterday with Kalindi. Maybe we can make one program here.
Wow, yes.
It's a big kitchen, a big house. Yes, 15 rooms, 10 bedrooms. Very nice, yes.
Yes.
One idea was maybe we can make in Europe some programs in the winter time. Then it's more cheaper and it's more easy to find some good places. But in the summertime, it's very difficult in the moment with Corona and something is when you must pay. Something in advance is not so easy. And with the winter time, it may be more easier.
Yeah.
Maybe don't know. I speak with this organizer from the Schwabenalb, with Maurice. They come in my house in the Nandagonashram. And maybe Maurice, yes. Yeah. He's the organizer, administrator from Schwabenalb. And it's very difficult. Next year is no Bhakti festival from Krishna Chandra. Maybe in 1.5 years, it's also not possible. It's crazy to manage this in future. Normally you must reserve this 2 years ago. And maybe we can make some small programs also with Kalindi Didi or in my house or in your place. I don't know.
10 to 20 people, that would be possible.
Yes.
I think the future for the next time in Europe, maybe also in Japan.
Yes, yes. So in my place, with Krishna Chandra's house, maybe we can make something with 20 people. And in the summertime, we have a big place, we have a garden, maybe more with the camping or tents or something.
Maybe many small programs than one big program.
No? Yes. But then it's more familiar.
Yes. And close sharing is possible also.
Yes.
So nice. So.
You want to get some blessings your day for our meetings and becoming strong communities?
Yeah.
70 people will be here.
70 people, my God.
Most
beautiful.
Then you touch this point.
They can hear you.
Radhe, Radhe. Very nice. I'm so happy that we get together. You see, I want to show you Prema Lakshmi. No, she's not ready. Yes, you're coming here.
You see, she's ready.
You see, funny.
You give that.
Four times she come here. This is fifth time after birth. you say both like this. This Rathriya daughter and Pranishwar daughter.
And Radhika. Kindergarten.
Radhika. Say hello, Radhika.
Romance.
Just now.
Well, so Radhika, can you say some slogan?
Yes.
In Sanskrit. You also share something. Please come.
Only one.
Yes. Yeah. You see, she will say some Bhagavad Gita slogan.
Shri Bhagavana Vacha Maya Veshava Noema Nitya Yukta Upashade Shadhaya Pare Upetas Tena Yukta Tamagataha.
One more. Yeah.
Wow. Now you are. Translation, please.
Now you are.
Look, look.
Chapter number one, shloka number two. No, just on the front.
Yeah.
And then, chapter number 12, shloka number 1. Arjuna Vacha, evam satita yuktaye, vaktasam paripasate, yecha vaksharam avyatam, desam keyuga vittamaha.
Very nice. Wow. Very nice.
Wow.